OSI versus TCP/IP. TCP/IP has 4 layers in its transport model instead of the 7 that the OSI reference model lays out. When compared to the OSI reference model, the TCP/IP model combines the application, presentation, and session layers into a single top layer, called the application layer, and combines the data link and physical layers into a bottom layer, called the network interface layer.